In this video, we are going to see how to control PC games by using TV remote. For that, I use TSOP1738 IR receiver. According to datasheet, the first pin is ground pin and the second pin is VCC pin, that is 5 volt, and third pin is signal pin. Now we can place this IR receiver in our breadboard. We are going to control the PC games by using this remote. You can see some buttons in this remote. Each button have their unique ETSA values. To find this ETSA values, first we have to capture this IR signal. For that only, we are using this IR receiver. To decode this IR signal into ETSA values, for that we use this Arduino Uno microcontroller. Now we can make the circuit connections. First, connect a wire between Arduino ground to IR receiver ground. That is first pin. Then connect a wire between Arduino 5 volt to VCC pin of IR receiver. And connect a wire between digital pin 11 to IR receiver last pin. That is signal pin. Now we want to upload this code. Before uploading, you have to install this IR remote library and check the port number and board type and upload the code. After uploading, open the serial monitor. Use this button for acceleration, that is forward. Yes, I got the single value. Here you can see the following ETSA values is being generated in my serial monitor. So similarly, generate the ETSA values for other three buttons. This is for reverse, and this one for left, and this one for right. In this Python program, what you have to do is copy and paste the ETSA values of all the four buttons we got in serial monitor. So I already done that, and before executing the program, you have to enter your Arduino port number here.